Это нечестно. Тебе прекрасно известно, что я здесь постоянно мёртв. Ты ведь знаешь, что я каждый год жду сожжения короля Олафа просто потому, что там будут разводить большой костёр.
You there. The Dawnguard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? We're vampire hunters. We search out and destroy those blood-sucking scum wherever we find them. You're not paying attention then, like almost everyone else around here. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously, and now they paid the price. The Vigilance mostly hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires. That's why our leader, Ezron, is re-establishing the Dawn Guard. Real, serious vampire hunters. Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
Давайте обойдемся без любимчиков, госпожа Атея. Это плохо влияет и на них, и на остальных.
Да, директор.
Подайте, Септим другой, не обеднейте.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Oh, hey there. You here to join the Dawn Guard, too? Truth is...
here to join the Dawn Guard? Good. Isran will decide if you've got what it takes. Go on, he's right inside. I'll tell you, the only thing more surprising than hearing from Isran after all these years was hearing that he wanted my help. I immediately realized things must be pretty bad. Looks like I was right. I have. There was a time years ago when we were both members of the Vigilance, and both equally dissatisfied with them. Their hearts are in the right place, of course, but Isran and I were never comfortable. We left together, but that partnership didn't last very long. I didn't agree with some of his methods. Go on inside. Isran will want to talk to you.
So who are you?
Everywhere.
What do you
vampires
want?
Vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
Got a fire in your belly to kill vampires, eh? Good for you. But look around. There's really not much to join yet. I've only just started rebuilding the Order. I need someone out in the field taking a fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back in shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks.
So, tell her about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it.
Dim Hollow. I knew it would come to this one day.
Brother Adam,
you already know as much as I do. That's a compliment.
Of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran.
This is Fort Dawnguard. Originally owned by the Jarl of Riften back in the Second Era. It was a bit of a black mark on the Hold's history. I'm trying to put it to good use. There's only one thing worth remembering. When it comes to vampires, if you're sloppy or careless, you're dead. And good people will die because of you. I've lasted this long because I don't take chances. I cover my tracks and I keep my eyes open. If you're smart, you'll do the same. We hunt down and kill vampires. Haven't you been paying attention? In the old days, the Dawn Guard kept all of Skyrim safe from those blood-sucking scum. Then people stopped taking the threat seriously. The Dawn Guard was disbanded, and the vampires came creeping back. Now I'm trying to re-establish the Dawn Guard. Take the fight to the vampires for a change. I hope it isn't too late. Well, that's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet. But you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained.
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that
you
we're cowards.
Go ahead.
You think our deaths proved our weakness. Stendar granted you do not have to face the same test.
Isran found something for you to do, eh? I thought he'd like you. Good luck.
Yeah.
Thank you.
какой сюрприз, надо же.
Never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone. A fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well then. Jeddon and Pressoff were no match for him.
Ha! Those two deserve what they got. Their arrogance had become insufferable.
All this talk is making me thirsty. Perhaps another vigil will wander in soon.
fine with me.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. I oath to Stendar, stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found here. So go and meet your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokio? He still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves.
He knew nothing. He served his purpose by leading us to this place. Now it is up to us to on the prize, and we will not return out. Vingalmo and Morphio, make me
that.
Where is... Who sent you here? I was expecting someone... like me, at least. Can't you tell just from looking at me? A vampire. Not fond of vampires, are they? Well, look. Kill me, you've killed one vampire. But if people are after me, there's something bigger going on. I can help you find out what that is. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away. Good question. Hard to say. I can't really tell. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King? Oh, wonderful. A war of succession. Good to know the world didn't get boring while I was gone. Who are the contenders? Empire? What empire? Cyrodiil is the seat of an empire? I must have been gone longer than I thought. Definitely longer than we planned. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's... complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry. I'd rather not get into that with you. If that's all right. I'm sorry, it's not that... It's just that I don't know who I can trust yet. Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand. It's on an island near Solitude. Hopefully we can find a boat to take us there. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around, I'll be safe there. Let's just say that my mother and father had a bit of a falling out. Don't worry, I'm not in any danger or anything like that. It'll just be more unpleasant to run into my father. Sorry, I'm not that easy to get rid of. If you want to run ahead, I won't stop you, but I'll be following. Whenever you're ready. Does the air feel heavy down here? I'm a little woozy, but it might just be from waking up. This feels like the right way. I'm starting to worry. It'll be good to get outside and breathe again. I haven't missed the sunlight, but I do miss fresh air. Who's there?
I knew I heard something.
Good to breathe again. Even in this weather, it's better than the cave. Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Ha!
Who's there? Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? That's it, out there to the north. We used to keep a quota around here to get there and back. Okay, so, before we go in there, I wanted to thank you for getting me this far, but after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while. I think. I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
Lady Serana's back! Open the gate! Serana's been gone a real long time. How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned!
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it!
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course, I'm delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, lord of this court. By now, my daughter will have told you what we are. Perhaps you should. I count some of the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim among the members of my court. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. I was about to suggest that very thing. Yes, you must certainly deserve a reward. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach and you will never fear death again. Then you will be prey, like all mortals. I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall. Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! This is the power that I offer. Now, make your choice. So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.